Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Ulrich Randoll. I come from Munich, from Germany, and I'm here now in the clinic of Dr. Munir Khan. The reason why I'm here, I'm very interested in his methods. I personally come from the field of originally maxillofacial surgery. My friend said there is a very interesting person here in India called Munir Khan. He is doing amazing work on lost cases in medicine and also in the sense of prevention. And so I was directly thinking this must be an interesting man. Why? Because he's working on the principle of cells. He doesn't deal with different diagnoses, symptoms. So he is really going to the root cause. That means he is looking for the metabolism. That means to the mitochondrial metabolism and also to the environment of the field. He's looking for the maybe lymphatic system. So he's cleansing the body. And now I got a link from the internet and I looked to some testimonials, and there are a lot of YouTube films already that are showing that he has good results. And this cannot be cheated, you know, this cannot be cheated because it's too much. And so this made me already convinced when I saw these films, but now I want to learn more from Dr. Munir Khan about these principles. I also wanted to test it, and I believe me, I was here last 1 year ago already, and I took some of these medicines with me and I tested it. So when I took these remedies, it is tasting like honey with herbs, so it is nothing unnormal. And I took it, as he told me, first 2 cubics every second day. And after a while, I saw that my urine really became very dark. So something happened on my blood system. And first I was a little bit shocked. What happened now? Because I never took some remedy in my life where the urine suddenly became dark. But then I continued. And then I saw that my body became just lighter, and I feel better, I felt better immediately. And unfortunately, I didn't continue this treatment, but the first impression was very positive. And now I'm thinking about the idea, how can we spread this idea? How can we bring this old tradition? Maybe it's an Ayurvedic receipt that is maybe thousands of years old. I have no idea. That's the reason I'm here now. And I would really like, because it's such a simple method to maybe to rejuvenate the body, that we can use it in Germany, in Europe, and spread it on to the world. It's very simple, you know. If something is very good, you know, then you have to spread it to the world. The only thing that we have to look at is other regulations. What are the regulations of different countries? And I think as far as it is just Ayurvedic remedy, so like a supplement, then it's easy to bring it to the people, I think. But this I have to check with the authorities, but we will find a solution, because it's it cannot be that there's something very interesting and something that helps the people with nearly no side effects. So this has to be checked, of course, that is just kept in the box. This has to be spread to the people, because this will save maybe lives, and also preventively this can be very, very helpful for people, for normal people.